And music has a lot of importance in our institution because our institution is associated with the name of the legendary Pakhwaj Wadak Padma Shri Shankar Bapu Apegaonkar Ji. And since we belong to the fraternity of music, we need to celebrate this day with a lot of pomp and vigor. Dear children, the World Music Day originated in France in 1982. The French Minister of Culture at the time, Jack Lang, envisioned a day where music would be celebrated in all its forms. The idea quickly gained popularity, and since then, World Music Day has spread across the globe, becoming an annual event celebrated in more than 120 countries. The essence of World Music Day lies in its simplicity and inclusivity. It encourages amateur and professional musicians, music schools, orchestras, and communities to embrace the joy of music and share it with others. It encourages the feeling of love, compassion, affection, which has to be there among the people of each and every country. World Music Day 2024 is a celebration that transcends borders, cultures, and languages, uniting people through the magical medium of music. It offers an opportunity to appreciate the diversity of musical expressions and encourages active participation from individuals of all ages and backgrounds. World Music Day is celebrated annually on June 21st, and this date was chosen to coincide with the summer solstice, a day symbolizing the perfect balance of light and darkness. It serves as a metaphor for the harmony and unity that music brings to our lives, transcending differences and fostering a sense of togetherness. This year, the World Music Day concert will be held on June 21st at Netaji Indoor Stadium, Kolkata, and is themed around the collaboration of diverse musical forms, bringing together the essence of different musical philosophies in a unique and harmonious blend. Dear students, music has a lot of medicinal value as well. It heals the mind as well as body. So always remember that music is something without which we cannot live. And the music of our breath, the breathing process which occurs, if you realize, if you observe your breath and if you are practicing meditation, you will realize that the sound of the breathing, what we are doing day in and day out, without which we cannot live, that is the music of the life, right? So always observe, experience that music of life and make your life blissful and happy. Once again, I wish each and everyone a very, very happy World Music Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.
देवा देवा मी जातो दुरुन